Welcome to the Netspoon YouTube channel. Wish you all the best for all subscribers and viewers in this channel.
Hello friends, this is Dsssb Assistant Nursing Midwifery questions. Basic questions but useful for all nursing examinations, especially junior public health nurse. So here English portion and the Hindi portion are also giving. So I skip that portions. First 100 part is coming from GK and other maths questions. So I skip that portion. Let us start from question 100. First question, the blood group referred as universal donor is O. The blood group referred as universal donor is O. The longest bone of our body is femur. The longest bone of our body is femur. The color of the RBCs is given by heme. The color of the RBCs is given by heme. Total number of bones in our body is 206. Total number of bones in our body is 206. Total number of chromosomes in our body is 46. Total number of chromosomes in our body is 46. Next question. The regulation of blood glucose is maintained by the hormone insulin. The regulation of blood glucose is maintained by the hormone insulin. The normal hemoglobin level is 14 to 60 gram per dl. The normal hemoglobin level is 14 to 16 gram per deciliter. The normal blood glucose level of an average adult is 18 to 110 milligram per deciliter. The normal blood glucose level of an average adult is 80 to 110 milligram per deciliter. Next question. The covering of the heart is pericardium. The covering of the heart is pericardium. Next question. Goiter occurs due to the deficiency of iodine. Goiter occurs due to the deficiency of iodine. Xerophthalmia is a deficiency due to which vitamin? Vitamin A. Xerophthalmia is a deficiency due to which vitamin? Vitamin A. Next question. The volume of blood pumped from the left ventricle is termed as stroke volume. The volume of blood pumped from the left ventricle is termed as stroke volume. Next question. Vitamin C is also known as ascorbic acid. Vitamin C is also known as ascorbic acid. The blood pressure of a normal healthy person is 120 to 120 by 80 mm of Hg. The blood pressure of a normal healthy person is 120 by 80 mm of Hg. Bradycardia refers to heart rate below 60 beats per minute. Bradycardia refers to heart rate below 60 beats per minute. Bluish discoloration of the skin is referred as cyanosis. Bluish discoloration of the skin is referred as cyanosis. Prolonged bedridden patients have the risk of developing decubitus ulcer. Prolonged bedridden patients have the risk of developing decubitus ulcer. Next question. The break in the continuity of bone is referred as fracture. The break in the continuity of bone is referred as fracture. Next question. ICDS program initiated in India by 1975. ICDS program initiated in India by 1975. The most preferred site for giving IM injection of an average adult is gluteal region. The most preferred site for giving IM injection of an average adult is gluteal region. Next question. The national health programs related to mother and child is all of the above. The national health program related to mother and child is maternal and child health program, child survival and safe motherhood program, reproductive and child health program. These three options are correct. Next question. Analgesic drug reduces pain. The normal supplement of IFA, iron folic acid, during antenatal period is only one tablet for 100 days. The normal supplement of IFA during antenatal period is only one tablets for 100 days. Iron folic acid tablets given when? Correct option is both A and B. Iron folic acid tablets given when HB below 10 gram percentage of a mother, HB below 10 gram percentage of a child. IFA tablet given when HB below 10 gram percentage of a mother, HB below 10 gram percentage of a child. Next question. The ovarian cycle is initiated by FSH, follicle stimulating hormone. The ovarian cycle is initiated by FSH, follicle stimulating hormone. That is a gonadotropin. Follicle stimulating hormone is a gonadotropin. Next question. Regular rhythmic contraction can felt during bimanual examination is called Palmer's sign. Regular rhythmic contraction can be felt during bimanual examination is called Palmer's sign. Next question. The normal heart of the infant after birth may range between 120 to 160. The normal heart rate of the infant after birth may range between 120 to 160. These questions all are simple and basic important questions. It can be asked for any examinations. So please listen. Next question. In 40 days of menstruation cycle, the ovulation occurs at the 26th day. In 40 days of menstruation cycle, the ovulation occurs at the 26th day. Next question. Bluish discoloration of the vagina is called Chadwick sign. Bluish discoloration of the vagina is called Chadwick sign. Next question. Morning sickness usually disappears by the end of 3 months. Morning sickness usually disappears by the end of 3 months. Next question. Which formula is used for calculating EDD, expected date of delivery? Neagle's rule. Which formula is used for calculating expected date of delivery? Neagle's rule. Next question. Which of the following is recognized as a teratogenic? Rubella. Next question. Which of the following is recognized as a teratogenic? Rubella. Next question. Which of the following is not present in Bordel formula for newborn? Immunoglobulin. We all know that. Which of the following is not present in Bordel formula for newborn? Immunoglobulin. Immunoglobulin only present in breast milk. Next question. A possible complication of an infant delivered by cesarean section is respiratory distress. A possible complication of an infant delivered by cesarean section is respiratory distress. Next question. Immunity transferred to fetus from mother through placenta is passive natural immunity. Immunity transferred to fetus from mother through placenta is passive natural immunity. Next question. Endometriosis is common in Nullipara. Endometriosis is common in Nullipara. Next question. During pregnancy, the client will have an increased need for iron. During pregnancy, the client will have an increased need for iron. Next question. First trimester morning sickness can be overcome by eating protein before sleep. First trimester morning sickness can be overcome by eating protein before sleep. The drug of choice for eclampsia is MgSO4, that is magnesium sulfate. The drug of choice for eclampsia is MgSO4, that is magnesium sulfate. Next question. Which of the following is used in colposcopy? Acetic acid. Important question. Which of the following is used in colposcopy? Acetic acid. Next question. The commonest cause of postpartum hemorrhage is atonic uterus. The commonest cause of postpartum hemorrhage is atonic uterus. Next question. Klinefelter syndrome is indicated by chromosome 47XY. Klinefelter syndrome is indicated by chromosome 47XY. Next question. The complaint of oligomenorrhea, obesity and hirsutism in a 20-year-old lady indicates PCOD, polycystic ovarian disease. The complaint of oligomenorrhea, obesity and hirsutism in a 20-year-old male lady indicates PCOD, polycystic ovarian disease. Next question, the commonest type of episiotomy, mediolateral episiotomy. The commonest type of episiotomy, mediolateral episiotomy. Birth trauma is a risk factor for uterine prolapse. Birth trauma is a risk factor for uterine prolapse. Next question, drug of choice for induction of abortion is prostaglandin. Drug of choice for induction of abortion is prostaglandin. Next question, total calorie requirement for a pregnant woman is 2500 to 2700 kilocalorie. Total calorie requirement for a pregnant woman is 2500 to 2700 kilocalorie. So friends, first 48 questions are over. Another 52 questions we will discuss in next video. So this is all our important questions. Please listen. If you not subscribe this channel, please consider subscribing and don't forget to press all option in bell icon. Thank you for watching.